Hello everybody, this is Zarin Zephyr, and today we're doing the second part of the Yokai Metal Zero Tsunuchi Metals, the Japanese version, since we did do a Korean version, so people won't get confused that, whoa, why are you doing a second Tsunuchi box? Oh, this is the Japanese version, so part two, we're going to jump right into it, since you guys already know what we're going to say. So let's start with the first pack, and frustrating cardboard of fun, because, let me throw these away, throw them on the floor where they belong. Have to clean it up later. And oh, we get Steve Jobs! Homeboy Steve Jobs. Or Steve Jobs. Steve Jobs. Oh, and we get another yokai, wicked yokai right here. Awesome. Alright, pack number two of part two. What is it going to be? And if you guys haven't watched the Korean version yet, you can listen to the Korean sound of the yokai for the wicked yokai. In that video, it's really interesting. We won't show the Japanese one in this video, but maybe another time. So, maybe for a demonstration video, since you guys love those videos compared to these unboxing videos. But we got the same one again, and this guy right here. Hooray! All right, on to the next pack. Oh, and what are we gonna get? We get. Ooh! Is that the strawberry one? Ooh, we got another wicked yokai. Nice. That's a Ichigo Nyan. Awesome. I was kind of doubtful. I was like, that looks like a strawberry, but yeah, I forgot Ichigo Nyan was in this set. There you go. All right, on to the next one. We still got plenty more to go. I'm probably not going to buy another box, so this is just pretty much it for that. Or, you know, my girlfriend did buy me this box, and I thank her so much for that. She's really awesome for her. For my birthday. I did get it for my birthday, so. Right? Oh, we get another wicked yokai right here, and another pelican. I think we already got him. I can't tell. Check on the top right corner for the checklist. Right, and we're down to our last two packs, and what are we going to get? Gonna be some fantastic yokai, I bet. And it's gonna be Master Nyada, and another wicked yokai. He's pretty awesome. I loved him in the movie. He was fantastic. Right, and our last pack. I think we got the two main wicked yokai in the set, since after all, this is 12 packs rather than the Korean version, which had 6. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with those Korean ones. I'm not going to complete them, that's for sure. Those medals are really hard to come by. But, oh, we get maybe one new yokai, and that's it. So let's go ahead and put these in the Korean medallion, since I already made a video on that, but I didn't fill it up to the medals I have for the Korean versions. Or the Japanese version, and I don't know, you know what I mean. So right here is my yokai medallion for the Korean version, is the light blue one. I made a video on that if you haven't seen it already. Now I mentioned earlier, Dark Yon isn't actually in the set. In the Korean version, they put Dark Yon in replace of Master Nyada for whatever reason, but I put Master Nyada right here. So when I do the Korean demonstration, I'll replace Master Nyada with Dark Yon and put the Master Nyada at the very end of the video. Now it's really good that I'm only missing two medals. That's about 95% of the medal set. I just got one box and I'm missing only two. So that's pretty good. I'm really happy about that. One thing to note that this wicked yokai right here cannot be obtained in the set. I just put it there because it is a wicked yokai. So I was just like, whoa, right? Cool, right? I also bought Jibanyan and Matenshi. I just put them there as a place marker for the Korean version. And on the other page, I have my Zero Sultimate medals. These aren't very special, but I was going to put the Korean medals in here since I still have the Korean versions of these medals. They're kind of nice to have, even though I'm not really collecting the Korean medals. But that's very interesting with, at least with Dark Yon and Master Nyada. So with that said, that's pretty much it for the Korean Yokai medals and the Japanese Yokai medals there. It's really, really interesting. We got... the last of the Zero medal, so I'm actually pretty much, after I get these two yokais, I'm pretty much done with the entirety of the Zero and Classic medals for the older sets. So really excited about that. So that's pretty much it for today's video. Thank you guys much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. This is Zarin Zephyr signing out.